Are you looking for some fun and engaging resources to teach your children all about the Amazon rainforest? Well, have I got some fantastic resources to show you.
Let's start with the Rainforest Habitat PowerPoint. This Rainforest Habitat PowerPoint aims to help you teach your class key facts and figures about rainforest ecosystems. This PowerPoint will help your children understand that rainforests have different layers, and each layer provides a home to many different animals and plants. With that said, this PowerPoint will also show children all the wonderful animals and plants that live in a rainforest habitat. A great follow-on from this PowerPoint will be to look at the plants in more detail. Plants in the Amazon cover less than 2% of the planet, but are home to 50% of the plants and animal species on Earth. Explore plants in the Amazon in your class with this detailed PowerPoint that includes lists of the types of plants found in the Amazon rainforest, as well as the list of flowers and trees that can be found in rainforest areas or biomes. In the PowerPoint, your pupils will learn about over 11 plants that thrive in the Amazon, as well as whereabouts in the Amazon rainforest these plants can be found, what they can be used for, and what wildlife they attract. Finally, let's take a look at the Upper Key Stage 2, the Amazon Rainforest Differentiated Reading Comprehension Activity. This is brilliant to teach your Upper Key Stage 2 pupils about the Amazon Rainforest in English or as a reading lesson. Find out how the rainforest is structured, the different species that live there, and the threats facing the Amazon Rainforest. The resource is differentiated three ways and contains three sets of questions and answers. Full of fascinating facts, this comprehension is perfect to use in a cross-curricular English and geography lesson or as an interesting home learning challenge. So as you can see, Twinkl have a wide selection of resources. Whatever you're looking for, there's sure to be a resource on the site for you.
So I hope you've enjoyed this video and you can use these resources in your next geography, English or even reading lessons. Thanks for watching and I'll see you again.